This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. The Frisian, ˈfriːʒən, languages are a closely related group of Germanic languages, spoken by about 500,000 Frisian people, who live on the southern fringes of the North Sea in the Netherlands, Germany, and Denmark. The Frisian languages are the closest living language group to English languages, and are together grouped into the Anglo-Frisian languages. However, modern English and Frisian are mutually unintelligible. Rather, the three Frisian languages have been heavily influenced by and bear similarities to Dutch, Danish, and/or Low German, depending upon their respective locations. Additional shared linguistic characteristics between the Great Yarmouth area, Friesland, and Denmark are likely to have resulted from the close trading relationship these areas maintained during the centuries-long Hanseatic League of the Late Middle Ages. Contents 1 Division 11 Speakers 12 Status 2 History 21 Old Frisian 22 Middle Frisian 23 Modern Frisian 3 Family Tree 4 Text Samples 41 The Lord's Prayer 42 Comparative Sentence 5 See also 6 References 61 Notes 62 General References 7 External links Division There are 3 varieties of Frisian, West Frisian, Sutherland Frisian, and North Frisian. Some linguists consider these 3 varieties, despite their mutual unintelligibility, to be dialects of one single Frisian language, whereas others consider them to be 3 separate languages, as do their speakers. West Frisian is strongly influenced by Dutch, and, similar to Dutch, is described as being between English and German. The other Frisian varieties, meanwhile, have been influenced by German, Low German, and Danish. The North Frisian language especially is further segmented into several strongly diverse dialects. Stadsfries is not Frisian, but a Dutch dialect influenced by Frisian. Frisian is called Friesk in West Frisian, Frisk in Sutherland Frisian, and Frasch, Fresk, Friesk, and Frisk in the dialects of North Frisian. The situation in the Dutch province of Groningen and the German region of East Frisia is more complex. The local Low Saxon dialects of Gronings and East Frisian Low Saxon are a mixture of Frisian and Low Saxon dialects. It is believed that Frisian was spoken there at one time, only to have been gradually replaced by the language of the city of Groningen. This local language is now, in turn, being replaced by standard Dutch speakers. Most Frisian speakers live in the Netherlands, primarily in the province of Friesland, since 1997 officially using its West Frisian name of ˈfriːʒən, where the number of native speakers is about 400,000, which is about 75% of the inhabitants of Friesland. An increasing number of native Dutch speakers in the province are learning Frisian as a second language. In Germany, there are about 2,000 speakers of Sutherland Frisian in the Sutherland region of Lower Saxony. The Sutherland's marshy fringe areas have long protected Frisian speech there from pressure by the surrounding Low German and Standard German, but Sutherland Frisian still remains seriously endangered because of its exclusion to agrarian community and its lack of a sizable and educated community to help preserve and spread the language in the North Frisian Nordfriesland region of the German state of Schleswig-Holstein. There were 10,000 North Frisian speakers in the 1970s. Although many of these live on the mainland, most are found on the islands, notably Sylt, Fur, Amrum, and Heligoland. The local corresponding North Frisian dialects are still in use as a regional language in the Netherlands. Frisian is only spoken by a certain demographic, specifically rural, lower-class people, in contrast with the Dutch-speaking upper-class Frisian. Dutch bilinguals are split into 2 categories. Speakers who had Dutch as their first language tended to maintain the Dutch system of homophony between plural and linking suffixes when speaking Frisian, by using the Frisian plural as a linking morpheme. Speakers who had Frisian as their first language often maintained the Frisian system of no homophony when speaking Frisian. Speakers of the many dialects of Frisian may also be found in the United States. Status: Sutherland and North Frisian are officially recognized and protected as minority languages in Germany, and West Frisian is one of the 2 official languages in the Netherlands, the other being Dutch ISO 639-1 code FY and ISO 639-2 code FRI were assigned to Frisian, but that was changed in November 2005 to Western Frisian. According to the ISO 639 registration authority, the previous usage of code has been for Western Frisian, although language name was Frisian. The new ISO 639 code STQ is used for the Sauderland Frisian language, a variety of Eastern Frisian not to be confused with East Frisian Low Saxon, a West Low German dialect. The new ISO 639 code FRR is used for the North Frisian language variants spoken in parts of Schleswig-Holstein. The Reed Fan de Friesk Bewegung is an organization which works for the preservation of the Frisian language and culture in the Dutch province of Friesland. The Friesk Academy also plays a large role, since its foundation in 1938, to conduct research on Frisian language, history, and society, including attempts at forming a larger dictionary. Recent attempts have allowed Frisian be used somewhat more in some of the domains of education, media, and public administration. Nevertheless, Sauderland Frisian and most dialects of North Frisian are seriously endangered, and West Frisian is considered as vulnerable to being endangered. Moreover, for all advances in integrating Frisian in daily life, there is still a lack of education and media awareness of the Frisian language, perhaps reflecting its rural origins and its lack of prestige. Therefore, in a sociological sense, it is considered more a dialect than a standard language, even though linguistically it is a separate language for L2 speakers. Both the quality and amount of time Frisian is taught in the classroom is low, concluding that Frisian lessons do not contribute meaningfully to the linguistic and cultural development of the students. Moreover, Frisian runs the risk of dissolving into Dutch, especially in Friesland, where both languages are used. History: Old Frisian text from 1345. Old Frisian main article, Old Frisian in the early Middle Ages. The Frisian lands stretched from the area around Bruges, in what is now Belgium, to the river Weser, in northern Germany at that time. The Frisian language was spoken along the entire southern North Sea coast. Today this region is sometimes referred to as Great Frisia or Frisia Magna, and many of the areas within it still treasure their Frisian heritage, even though in most places the Frisian languages have been lost. Frisian is the language most closely related to English and Scots, but after at least 500 years of being subject to the influence of Dutch, modern Frisian in some aspects bears a greater similarity to Dutch than to English. One must also take into account the centuries-long drift of English away from Frisian. Thus the two languages have become less mutually intelligible over time, partly due to the marks which Dutch and Low German have left on Frisian, and partly due to the vast influence some languages, in particular Norman French, have had on English throughout the centuries. Old Frisian, however, was very similar to Old English historically. Both English and Frisian are marked by the loss of the Germanic nasal in words like us, uns in German, soft seft, samft or goose goes, gans. See Anglo-Frisian nasal spirant law also. When followed by some vowels, the Germanic k softened to a ch sound. For example, the Frisian for cheese and church is tsiis and ts jerka, whereas in Dutch it is kaas and kerk, and in High German the respective words are kaas and kerch. Contrarily, this did not happen for chin and choose, which are kin and keys. One rhyme demonstrates the palpable similarity between Frisian and English. Butter, bread and green cheese is good English and good frisé, which is pronounced more or less the same in both languages. Frisian, buter, brea and green tsiis is goed Ingels and goed Friesk. One major difference between Old Frisian and modern Frisian is that in the Old Frisian period c. 1150–1550 grammatical cases still existed. Some of the texts that are preserved from this period are from the 12th or 13th, but most are from the 14th and 15th centuries. Generally, all these texts are restricted to legalistic writings, although the earliest definite written examples of Frisian are from approximately the 9th century. There are a few examples of runic inscriptions from the region which are probably older and possibly in the Frisian language. These runic writings, however, usually do not amount to more than single or few word inscriptions, and cannot be said to constitute literature as such. The transition from the Old Frisian to the Middle Frisian period c. 1550–1820 in the 16th century is based on the fairly abrupt halt in the use of Frisian as a written language. Middle Frisian main article, Middle Frisian. Up until the 15th century, Frisian was a language widely spoken and written, but from 1500 onwards it became an almost exclusively oral language, mainly used in rural areas. This was in part due to the occupation of its stronghold, the Dutch province of Friesland. Friesland, in 1498, by Duke Albert of Saxony, who replaced Frisian as the language of government with Dutch afterwards. This practice was continued under the Habsburg rulers of the Netherlands Netherlands the German Emperor Charles V and his son, the Spanish King Philip II, and even when the Netherlands became independent, in 1585, Frisian did not regain its former status. The reason for this was the rise of Holland as the dominant part of the Netherlands, and its language, Dutch, as the dominant language in judicial, administrative and religious affairs in this period. The great Frisian poet Gisbert Japik 1603-66, a schoolteacher and cantor from the city of Bolsward, who largely fathered modern Frisian literature and orthography, was really an exception to the rule. His example was not followed until the 19th century, when entire generations of Frisian authors and poets appeared. This coincided with the introduction of the so-called newer breaking system, a prominent grammatical feature in almost all West Frisian dialects, with the notable exception of Southwest Frisian. Therefore, the modern Frisian period is considered to have begun at this point in time, around 1820 modern Frisian. The revival of the Frisian language comes from the poet Gisbert Japik, who had begun to write in the language as a way to show that it was possible, and created a collective Frisian identity and Frisian standard of writing through his poetry. Later on, Johannes Hillerides would build off Gisbert Japik's work by building on Frisian orthography, particularly on its pronunciation. He also, unlike Japik, set a standard of the Frisian language that focused more heavily on how the common people used it as an everyday language. Perhaps the most important figure in the spreading of the Frisian language was J. H. Halbertsma 1789-1869, who translated many works into the Frisian language, such as the New Testament. He had, however, like Hillerides, focused mostly on the vernacular of the Frisian language, where he focused on translating texts, plays and songs for the lower and middle classes in order to teach and expand the Frisian language. This had begun the effort to continuously preserve the Frisian language, which continues unto this day. It was, however, not until the first half of the 20th century that the Frisian revival movement began to gain strength, not only through its language, but also through its culture and history, supporting singing and acting in Frisian in order to facilitate Frisian speaking. It was not until 1960 that Dutch began to dominate Frisian in Friesland. With many non-Frisian immigrants into Friesland, the language gradually began to diminish, and only survives now due to the constant effort of scholars and organizations. The province of Friesland, rather than the language itself, has become in recent years a more important part of Frisian identity, so the language has become less important for cultural preservation purposes. It is especially written Frisian that seems to have trouble surviving, with only 30% of the Frisian population competent in it. It had disappeared in the 16th century and continues to be barely taught today. Frisian language signs, bilingual signs. Hindeloopen in Friesland, Netherlands, with the West Frisian name above and the Dutch below. Bilingual sign in Nebel in North Frisia, Germany, with the German name above and the North Frisian name below. Bilingual sign in Ramsloh, Sauerland, Germany, with the German name above and the East Frisian name below. Family tree. Each of the Frisian languages has several dialects. Between some, the differences are such that they rarely hamper understanding. Only the number of speakers justifies the denominator of dialect. In other cases, even neighboring dialects may hardly be mutually intelligible. The Germanic branch of the Indo-European languages has a large number of speakers, approximately 450 million native speakers, partly due to the colonization of many parts of the world. However, the number of different languages within the Germanic group is rather limited, depending on the definition of what counts as a language. There are about 12 different languages traditionally. They are divided into three subgroups: East Germanic Gothic, which is no longer a living language; North Germanic Icelandic, Faroese, Norwegian, Danish, and Swedish; and West Germanic English, German, Dutch, Afrikaans, Yiddish and Frisian. Some of these languages are so similar that they are only considered independent languages because of their position as standardized languages spoken within the limits of a state. This goes for the languages of the Scandinavian countries, Swedish, Danish and Norwegian, which are mutually intelligible. Other languages consist of dialects which are in fact so different that they are no longer mutually intelligible but are still considered one language because of standardization. Northern and Southern German dialects are an example of this situation. West Frisian language, spoken in the Netherlands, Clay Frisian, Klaifrisk, Westeringersk, Wood Frisian, Waldfriesk, Nordhoek, South Frisian, Sudhoek, Southwest Frisian, Sudwesthoeks, Schiermonnikoogs, Hindeloopen Frisian, Asters, Westers. East Frisian language, spoken in Lower Saxony, Germany, Sauerland Frisian language. Several extinct dialects: Wangerooge Frisian, Wursten Frisian, North Frisian language, spoken in Schleswig-Holstein, Germany. Mainland dialects: Mooring Goshard Frisian, Horning Wiedenhard Frisian. Halogen Frisian Kerhard Frisian. This is a small portion of the Frisian family tree island dialects Solring Faring Umrang Heligolandic Helunder extinct dialects Strand Frisian Ederstedt Frisian text samples The Lord's Prayer. The Lord's Prayer in standard Western Frisian Frisk, Us Height, Diet Yn de Himmelen is Jins Nam Word Hillage Jins Kenningkrik Kom Jins Wallen Bar. Alec yn e himmel sa ek op eerde juus hajodis deistic breya en ferjuus is skulden, alec ek way ferju is skuldners en lidus net yn forsyking, mar fairlos us fan equate want jouses it kenningkrik en de kreft en de herlikide oant yn ivichide. Amen. The English translation in the 1662 Anglican Book of Common Prayer, Our Father, which art in heaven hallowed be thy name thy kingdom come thy will be done, in earth as it is in heaven give us this day our daily bread and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive them that trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil, for thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory, for ever and ever. Amen. NB, which was changed to who, in earth to on earth, and them that to those who in the 1928 version of the Church of England prayer book and used in other later Anglican prayer books too. However, the words given here are those of the original 1662 book as stated the standard Dutch translation from the Dutch Bible Society Ons Vader die in de Hemelen Zeit, uw nam word geheiligd, uw koninkrijk kome, uw wil geschied, geliek in de hemel alzo ook op de aarde geef ons Heden ons dagelijks brood, en vergeef ons ons schulden, gelijk ook wij vergeven ons schuldenaren, en leid ons niet in verzoeking, maar verloos ons van de boze. Want van u is het koninkrijk en de kracht en de heerlijkheid in der uiteid. Amen. Comparative sentence Soderlin Frisian, die want strookie dat wucht uum ju kiu un opied higher ap du suken North Frisian Mooring dialect, die drang aid dat fumen am dat con en maket har a da seek West Frisian, de jong streak it famkeom it kin en toot har op e wangen gronings, t jong fleered t wicht om kin tou en smokte op wang East Frisian Low Saxon, de fent, jung strakt dat wicht it kin to un tootjede hor up de wangen Dutch, de jongen aaide, Streek het meisje langs haar, de kin en kust zoende haar op de wangen German, der junge strijkelt das mädchen kin un kust es auf die wang English, the boy stroked the girl around the chin and kissed her on the cheek Swedish, poken stroke, smekte flicken pa haken och keist henny pa kinden Danish, drengen strog, aede pigen pa hagen og keiseed hendi pa kinden. Norwegian, guten stroke, kjertenje genta runt, pa hacken og kaiset henny pa kinnet see also Frisia Frisian Islands Frisians References Notes Carat AB West Frisian at Ethnologue 18th ed. 2015 North Frisian at Ethnologue 18th ed. 2015 Soderlin Frisian at Ethnologue 18th ed. 2015 Carat Hammerstrom, Harold, Forkel, Robert, Haspelmath, Martin, Bank, Sebastian, eds 2016 Frisian, Glottolog 27 Jena, Max Planck Institute for the Science of Human History. The Other Languages of Europe, Demographic, Sociolinguistic, and Educational Perspectives Multilingual Matters ISBN. Carat Matthias Brenzinger, Language Diversity Endangered, Mouton de Gruyter, The Hague, 222 Carat Atlas of Languages in Danger, United Nations Educational, Scientific and Cultural Organization www.unesco.org retrieved 28 October 2015. Carat YNGVE, Victor, Wasik, Zagislav 25 November 2006 Hard Science Linguistics A. Hewitt, Waterman Thomas, The Frisian Language and Literature Hover. Nordhoeks Schiermonnikoogs Terschelings Wood Westeringeersk Zuidwesthoeks East Frisian Ems Soderlin Vaser Wangerooge Worsten North Frisian Mainland Halogen Goshard Kerhard Mooring Bokinghard Strand. Weedinghard Insular Ederstedt Faring Heligolandic Helunder Umrang Solring Substratum Dialects Amelins East Frisian Low Saxon Gronings Midslands Stadsfries Dialects Bilts West Frisian Dutch Italics Indicate Extinct Languages VE. Languages of Germany Official Language Standard German Regional, Minority Languages Recognized Danish Frisian North Soderland Low German Romani Sorbian Upper Lower Unrecognized Alemannic Bavarian. Limburgish Low Rhenish Luxembourgish Sign Languages German Sign Language VE Modern West Germanic Languages Anglo-Frisian Languages English North Frisian Soderland Frisian Scots West Frisian High German Languages German Low German Limburgish Luxembourgish Plattdeutsch Yiddish Low Franconian Languages Afrikaans Dutch Authority Control GND, 4,120,183-8 Sudik, 0274552289 NDL, 0057728 5.